all around you. The dust in the air dances. The table shimmers. The walls warp and swell as if they are breathing. The grain in the floorboards is rippled by undercurrents. Its knots, like whirlpools, pull at your feet. The curtain folds pulse and bulge. Atomic mysteries vibrate beyond the veil of the real. But you are too afraid to venture through, and so, again,